Now, I want you to bend over the desk so you're looking directly at it. Get your face very close to the letter and read the letter aloud.
I don't understand.
There's nothing to understand. Put your elbows on the desk.
Garvey, I am grateful to you for referring me to your case. Subject of animal captivity has been of interest to me for quite a while. And my secretary has prepared research material that I think you will find illuminating.